So amazing to be here. Thank you for being here with us. God bless you. Your mom, my friend, left a message on my machine. She was frantic, saying you were talking crazy, that you wanted to do away with yourself. I guess she thought I'd be a perfect resort, 'cause we had the same inexplicable connection since our youth. Penny Ash, they're in shock, they are panicked. You and your chronic, them and their trauma. There's embarrassment, a sham, there's delusion. We were bodies, if we were futures, if to know why, how come about everything. You want to reveal ourselves at will and speak our minds. And never talk small and be intuitive and question.
Thank you.
Failed to run.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. How are you, everybody? You okay? Christ. You're very beautiful, collectively. I'd like to introduce you to everyone up here with me. This is Nick Lashley on guitar. Gary Novak on drums. Chris Cheney on bass. Darren Johnson on keyboards. And Joel Shear on guitar. I dedicate this next song to everybody here. Recommend getting your heart trampled on to anyone. Oh, oh yeah. I recommend walking around naked in your living room. Oh, yeah. Swallow it down. Check it.
Yeah.
about your bills, your extra deadlines, when you think you're gonna die, I did your long for the next distraction. Some concern, a face for mine, but how much? Thank you. I want you to know that I am happy for you. I wish nothing but the best for you both. I'm no different, you love me. Is she perverted like me? Would she go down on you in a theater? Does she speak eloquently? And would she have your baby? I'm sure she make her really lips a lot. Cause the love that you gave that we made was unable to make it up for you to be open wide. No. And every time you speak her name, she know I told me hold you till you die. Till you die, we are still alive. And I'm here to remind you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. you.
Thank you very much.
turn 98. It's a in your it's a death row pardon. 2 minutes too late. Isn't it ironic? Don't you? Straight fly, be back to suitcase, kiss his kids goodbye. I give his whole damn life to take that flight. As the plane crashed down, he thought, what should this place? Isn't it ironic? Don't you? Traffic jam when you're already late. No smoking sign on your cigarette break. It's like 10,000 spoons when all you need is a knife. It's meeting the man of my dreams and meeting his beautiful wife. And isn't it ironic? Don't you think a little too high? Love you so much. Have a great night. Bless you each.